Granville police work with Drug Enforcement Administration agents to conduct an operation on South Lane. One person was arrested. According to Granville police, the suspect was taken into custody by the DEA and will face federal charges. 22 News has left a message with the DEA for more information.